We got an update from election officials late today. They say right now there are about 10,000 ballots still to count. Now, that includes about 8,000 or so mail-in ballots, and election officials spent all day here at the Virginia Beach Convention Center counting those ballots, but they have gone home for the day to pick it back up tomorrow. And they also still have to count about 2,000 provisional ballots. They will be reviewing those tomorrow. But the big story here in the 2nd Congressional District, Elaine Luria defeats Scott Taylor. Luria relying on a lot of mail-in voting as well as early in-person voting in order to get this victory. Now, talking about the 2nd Congressional District, back in 2016, President Trump carried this district by more than 3 points, but this time around, Joe Biden carrying it by more than 3 points. We asked Luria what's going on in this district.
I think that it's a variety of things. I think that it's the message that we've put out. And in this case, winning re-election in 2020, I feel like it's the hard work that our team has done that made us so successful.
In a statement, Scott Taylor wished Luria success in Washington and thanked his staff. Now, as for what's going on here, the election officials will be back here tomorrow. They have until Tuesday to certify the results of the election, but we are not expecting any significant changes. In Virginia Beach, Brendan Ponton, News 3.